the timber falls. And three sisters off in the distance. On our way to Orphan Rock. And steep stairs. Yep. And this is where it is, I think.
Is it down there?
Yeah. This is the Orphan Rock track. It's been shut since 1974. On the other side of the fence now. Yeah, go right. Bits of the old fence. Yeah, I think so. Careful. Have you right? It's pretty beautiful down here. Look at the rainforest. Keep going right. You're up. Here we go. Sign right there. We're off the track. I'll cut that bit out of the video. There's Orphan Rock. go. Should we walk up the left side first, you reckon? Let's walk up the left side first, eh? Yeah, because that's where the walkway is, up the top there. And so the stairway up through there.
Oh yeah, it's through the middle.
This is what a track looks like after not being used for nearly 50 years. I'll go around the left here first and have a look, eh? Not much of a view. It's Katoomba Falls again over there. That's where we just come up through and through there. A fence. Obviously to stop people coming up here. Stuff had gone. Nice big drop down in there. Tracks all rutted out. And that's a stairway up. Would you like me to go first? Go, gee. Cute bum. Well, they say as sure-footed as a mountain goat. That is beautiful. Another rickety stairs. Nowhere near as bad as the last ones. Stairwell going up. Oh, very tight. This is awesome. There are definitely places people should be getting guides and taking them up in places like this. This place is great. No doubt the view from the top's going to be even more spectacular. Oh, look at this. That is awesome. And sky rail out there. Just out perched on a little rock. That down there's a scenic, the railway. Right down there. And that valley is bloody awesome. Three sisters. Be careful near the edge here, this is all dilapidated. One little last descent on the way up to get to the top, and this walkway is absolutely derelict. But that view is unbelievable. And this one's only good for a billy goat. I think we might have a little picnic up here. Nearly lost me hat. Straight down again to the orgy mat. Here we are, and that's a cable car that runs across the valley up there. Not much of a view from up here, it's all blocked off. And this track just keeps going, this is great. Oh, here we go, another spot goes right down out of the point. Oh, this is awesome. Amazing. This is real steep. This is awesome. If you get a chance to get out of here, I'd recommend it. Definitely a nice place to have a cup of tea and a picnic. Definitely no one coming over here. No. On our way back here. On our way back out. Yeah. It's definitely the orgy cave down there. Some beautiful caves and spots down there though. Definitely love to go down there one day. Hey G, wait up. I want to make sure I'm here in case something happens. Back to scenic world. Not bad. About 15 minutes down, 15 minutes back, and as long as you want to take up on the rock. Scenic world. Modern day ghost town.